My name's Mark Byford.
And I'm Gary Spencer.
And we formed Crack On. We've got an appeal. It's very serious, this appeal, and we need you, the general public, to get involved and help us make this come true. We've launched Appeal Great Britain. It's in three sides. Point one is show that we care. There's a lot of people been affected by the riots. What we're looking to do is to get food and blankets to the areas where needed. Now, we've set up collection points in our shop in Newmarket and at Milton Hall Sainsbury's. Could you help by setting up their own collection point somewhere in your local area and be responsible for getting the stuff that's collected to the needy? Point two is back to work. What we're looking for is every employer in the country to get behind this and pay just £1 for each and every employee. Can you imagine the money that that would generate to help small businesses that have been affected by the riots to get back to work? Pay for windows, pay for stock, whatever that they perhaps weren't insured for. You can donate for that at crackon.biz. Gary, tell us about point three.
Okay, the 40-day, 40-night challenge. This country will get better when the people in it get better. We need to get better at this than we've perhaps been. We'll do that through a system of faith, hope and charity. For the next 40 days, 40 nights, whatever it is you believe in, practice it. Tell the truth to people around you, then you can expect it back off them. That might involve a little bit of humble pie. You might have to say to a few people, look, I've been an idiot, I need forgiveness. And this is how it's going to be. Charity. Get in amongst your community. Find people that need help. Maybe they don't even have to ask for it. But get in there, and whether it be even just something as simple as picking up some litter, mowing your neighbour's grass, getting the coal in, getting the milk in, doing someone's shopping for them. Just a little thing that the combined effect of can make a real difference in this country.
We dare you to step up.
Dare you.
We're going to see you at Appeal Great Britain. Find us on Facebook.